Hey everybody, this is Jason, Liz, and Wyatt, and we just got done running the TRX6 and the Red Cat Gen 8, and it was a lot of fun. TRX6 is definitely the boss in this competition. The Red Cat Gen 8 was running Nitto tires, which aren't the greatest, but still a lot of fun. It's a great truck, and I hope you guys enjoy this video. Please hit that like and subscribe button, and thanks for watching.
I'm driving the Gen 8 tonight. Wyatt's driving the TRX6.
I think I'm outdueled here because I got the Nitto tires on this thing tonight, so they're probably not going to do real good. But it'll still be fun. Right?
Right.
Oh yeah, I hear thunder.
Oh good. You could use the rain.
Yep.
It's going alright.
I love the Gen 8. Especially when it's got good tires on it. These tires are just so.
Oh God. Mosquitoes are everywhere.
Oh, let's see here. What do I want to do? Oh, jeez.
Kill them all. They won't be here. Are you getting bit? Maple, are you getting bit?
I guess I'm going that way.
TRX6 looks good out here tonight.
It does. Let's see if I can make it this way with these tires. I do not know if I'm going to be able to do that. Can't decide. I'm going to try to go around the front.
You gonna get him, Mapes? Is there something out there? Whoa! You're gonna tip it.
I still got it.
Pretty much expensive.
Now here is gonna be the tough part, not to tip it.
Okay, Wyatt, go.
Your turn, Wyatt. I'm following you.
Just missed Wyatt's collapse down the hill. That was a good one.
Yep.
It landed on the Gen 8.
Crawler
cat's out here tonight. And George, Wyatt's favorite. Right? Is that your favorite?
That's a hard spot to make.
George is babied by Wyatt. Coming from the south.
Yeah. There's no dug on the way. Yes.
Ooh, oh, there's a drop off over there.
That didn't sound good.
That's where I went over when I crawled you last night. I crawled over your dad's truck last night and I landed right down there.
I did it. I just can't get enough steering here to false this. My servo doesn't have it. There we go. Made it.
Miles, don't chase the cat. Miles is climbing.
Oh my god.
He's gonna get her.
What is he doing?
He's gonna get her. She's not happy. Fall. She's like, dogs don't climb. They don't, Miles.
Yeah.
Crawler! Kitty, 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 kitty! Kitty, kitty! You gotta get down! Oh god! Miles is gonna try to jump.
I think we got to help him.
Oh, he knows where to go.
He did it. He's not sure.
Oh, here comes the girl. Well, now they're both gonna learn. Good boy, Miles! Hi! What are you doing out here? Okay.
Alright, which way did you come down? Just right down there.
I can't believe you
that. That is funny. That is too funny.
Puppies.
I'm wishing I wouldn't have gave my servo to the capra now.
I don't know anything about that.
Yeah.
The capra is still here.
Yeah, it's still here.
That's a wish you can can make true.
Yeah. I think I have a better servo though. I can still put in this.
We burnt the one at.
I'm waiting for it to go.
Oh my gosh. He scared me to death. Gravy.
Yep. That was really awesome.
He's crazy.
He likes fried rock.
It's doing it. Took some work. Definitely not as easy as the TRX6.
This used to be our biggest hill.
Yeah. This thing was a monster when we first built it. We'll probably be thinking about that last hill like this when we build our next one.
Mm-hmm. This one here's got to be finished.
Yep.
That one's small.
We want to put some jumps out there, Wyatt. Some bigger hills of dirt out there.
A bunch of hills so we can just fly around.
And we might add some more dirt to this hill. We just stopped here.
Oh. Down I go.
TRX6 is doing awesome.
We haven't been over here in a while.
Oh my gosh, is he okay? Huh?
Didn't even make it past the first spot. Alright, Wyatt gave me a little boost. Had to cheat a little there.
Hey, Mapes. Give you a kick straight.
Nope, I'm gonna get it.
Whoa.
Well, maybe not. Okay. That didn't work out. Wyatt's definitely got the boss truck tonight. He's the boss driver too, right?
Mm-hmm. You do good driving, Wyatt. You got good physics brain. Oh, Maple's making more holes.
We'll do teams here, Wyatt. Ready? You're making it. You are making it. Tell me if you need a boost. Going down, I can tell you that.
Straight down. On me, Wyatt.
You guys can keep driving, so I'm gonna go.
Okay.
All right, let's do our intro here. Let's toss our track.